All right, what up, everybody? This is Brandon from the Old School Game Vault, along with my little Padawan.
I'm Zach. Hi.
He's from the Old School Game Vault. We're going to play a little NHL 2016 with the Blackhawks versus the Blues.
Yeah, we're some longtime hockey fans. Granted, we're from St. Louis, and my boss man here is from Chicago.
I'm from Chicago.
Yeah, so he likes the crappy hockey teams.
Whatever. Whatever.
So we're just going to start it off right away.
Just a note, I haven't played this yet, so if I get destroyed, you know.
It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of how badly he'll get destroyed. And if you look at it, last night, the hockey game, the Blues actually played the Blackhawks too. And they were destroyed.
They weren't destroyed, they just lost in overtime.
Yeah, well, it was a good game, though. A comeback of four goals. Four goals.
Yeah.
And right now we're at SkyTrade Center, home of the St. Louis Blues.
Hi, everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro downstairs in just a moment. I'm Mike Emery.
And this game is actually really beautiful.
Yeah, because these guys look
not sure when these two teams get
real.
Yeah, they are. They pre-record these for the games. So pretty much every single matchup possible, they'll have something to talk about.
He's a big talker, but he was involved in a lot of the chirping going on.
David Backes is my captain of the St. Louis Blues.
Wait, he had 58 points last year?
He did.
I mean, 58's still good.
Yeah, I mean, it's not the best, though.
But what do you have in the playoffs? 9 points you have in the playoffs? Well, he only made it to one round.
Yeah.
What happened to the Blackhawks? They lost to Minnesota in the first round? Ooh!
The Blackhawks lost?
There you go. The Blues lost to the Wild.
Well, you know what is certain? The Blackhawks are going to lose right now against my Blues. Oh, I forgot to put Allen in that.
Hall of Famer Patrick Waugh.
How come he doesn't have his black pads on?
I don't know. I actually like the black pads. I saw that last night, and I was like, I like the black pads a lot more than the regular ones.
All right,
I'm not going to tell you how to do a face-off. But use your right stick to push forward when he drops it, of course. There you go.
Right. How do you switch guys?
Right trigger. Oh, you just knocked me down. All right. Seabrook, all right. Oh, so you have the puck. You have to skate down, remember?
We have begun.
There's no one over there.
Yeah, there's no one over there. All right. Let's bring it back. Let's set up a box. Oh!
Elevator to Bomeister. Oh, a great reaction there.
Oh, Corey Crawford with the save.
Great hands to deflect.
Yeah, get off my goalie, man.
I like the helmet. I'll give him that.
He has to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
All right, next face off. So pretty much when he pushes the puck down, push forward with the analytics.
They move the puck well, they shoot it efficiently, and they get traffic to the front of the net. Very, very good power play.
Always appreciate it.
Oh, come on, buddy.
What's going on down there, Ray?
I go offside. That was funny, you gotta admit.
It wasn't funny.
He just got wrecked.
Ah, Schaubergers.
Yeah. I did bad on that part.
Oh, you're offside now.
I was not. Oh, come on. No, I didn't go with blue.
Okay, how do you... I switch dudes again.
Propel.
Come on. Kick his arse. Kick his ass, you bass. All right.
Come on. Oh, look at the poke check. Tarasenko, too.
Play to be made now.
Nope.
Oh, come on. Chip. That would never happen in the real...
Oh, that was a beautiful one time.
And a whistle.
Hey.
We're playing 20-minute halves?
No, it's... The timer says 20-minute halves, but the original settings that we put it on were 4 minutes, so it's going to go a lot faster. He won a Stanley Cup at age 28, but at 20... Look at you winning the face-off!
...only appeared in about 400 minutes of NHL action.
What?
Yeah, go to the box! Hooking!
What happened? I didn't hook you! Oh, come on!
Yeah, hook him!
When he did win that Stanley Cup, he's the number one...
Whatever.
...for the Hawks. This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player
dripping or something.
Yeah, you got a power play. Now that means I get to ice the puck, which I don't need to do.
Begins power play number one.
Yeah, I'll do it anyways.
I don't even know
guys,
I don't even know how to change dudes.
Right trigger, I told you that.
Right trigger.
In on the 2-on-2, can they get reinforced?
Oh, you suck. Oh, I picked it up, all right. Oh, well, ref, get it.
Players, anytime there's a lane to get the
puck. Oh, please.
Looking from the blue line. On to Steen.
That was a... Oh, back is... Okay.
There are a few ways to stop...
Who's in the power play again?
And reset.
Me, but I don't know what I'm doing, man.
Fair enough.
Butterfly stop.
I'm going to be really upset if you came out from behind and won this.
Still scoreless. The Blues prevailing on the faceoff.
That was a really bad shot.
Man.
Oh, come on.
Gains the zone.
over here. Pass the puck. Okay. Oh, there it goes. There it goes.
Strong defense. Chicago shifting gears.
You passed it backwards, buddy.
Yeah, I know. It's okay.
Muscled long to Teravainen.
Oh, you got a shot on goal. Look at you. Oh, hey. Don't rough my goalie.
Penalty kill. We're back at full strength.
There's my PK unit going in.
Elliott's always had excellent leg speed. Here he makes a great pad stop.
Oh, I passed to my goalie. Oh, no, no, Hossa.
Established by Benoit.
You almost got something on there, boss man.
He's going to the net.
Oh, crossbar.
Chicago setting things up in their own end. Now it's directed to Hossa.
Oh, all right.
What's that dink thing? How do you,
Deke? That's the left bumper. You can only deke when you have the puck, though.
Chicago's in their own end, setting things up.
He works it along with a pass off the boards.
Let's it go. Terrific grab with the glove.
Elliot. Oh. Nope.
Shoot. Shoot.
Still has control.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
He's right in front.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, you know.
Knock him down.
This is just going to go into overtime. I'm already calling it. We just both suck that badly.
Now.
Right on goal.
Who's got the puck?
The goalie.
He missed.
You're crap of a goalie.
Close in.
Yeah, because Crawford's an all-star goalie.
He's not worth $6 million.
Oh God, no.
Butterfly when they're a young kid.
I'll say that, but he has won 2 Stanley Cups, so I mean, it's,
yeah, well,
be
you
that
know
terrible.
What? Yeah, it's not because of him though.
Well, yeah, when you have like Duncan Keith.
Oh, what a save!
Come on, dink him, dinker.
Great job.
Oh my God. Oh. Crawford, I hate you. Made the big saves tonight.
I love that dude's name, Bumweister.
Bumweister?
Yeah.
Hey, I think he's Swedish.
I don't care. I just like his name.
Face-off win here. Back near the blue line. To
oh, I hate you.
Chicago setting things up in the defensive zone.
All right. Where's my defense? Where's my defense? Dump the puck, why don't you?
Steps right behind the net and takes over. Looking to Backus. Moves it to the shadow of the board.
Away.
You suck.
Could be troubled near the line. Side. Wonderful save on the reader.
Crawford. Hey, pass the puck. Good job. Got him a score now. Or not.
Blackhawks waiting back in their own end. Pitching it to Desjardins.
Careful on dumping the puck there, buddy.
And possession seized by David Backus. The Blues have it between the blue lines. It's a 3-on-2. How will they
what?
Defend
what?
It?
What? I hate this game.
Pass up. Moves up the wing.
Yeah! Oh,
I'm finding it.
The Blues organizing back in their own end.
Go on.
Tarasenko. Inside the fuck. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Tarasenko.
Oh, we got a play. Oh, there's the power play.
Kane's headed to the penalty box.
Kane's going to the box. He's not going to prison, but he's going to the penalty box.
Why'd they have an A in Kane's jersey?
He's an assistant captain.
No, he's not.
He is.
Kane?
Yeah.
No, he's not.
But he tripped up.
Pretty sure he is.
No, he's not.
What?
Kane's not the assistant captain.
The Blues well, you know what?
They gave it to Seabrook this year.
Did they really? So it's Taze, Seabrook, and Hossa?
Keith.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting
Keith.
That to
what
is
Hossa? Terrific save.
Now remember, you can ice the puck now that I'm on the power play.
Whistle and a rest.
Kane's this.
I thought he was. How about that?
They gave it to Seabrook this year.
Was Kane an assistant last year? Maybe not.
He's never been it.
Huh.
What's up now?
Oh, I'm sorry I didn't know something about your favorite team.
Well, I'm just saying that about the game, really. I wasn't really.
I got his glove on.
Oh, get back there! Get back there!
Where is it?
I don't know.
Tink it!
Snapped up by Schwartz.
God dang it!
Get it, get it! Get it!
No!
Woo-wee. Why would you pass the puck when we have 2 seconds left? Hold the puck.
I wasn't paying attention to that.
So we got a 0-0 first period. Wow, those fans look so excited.
The Hawks are getting
all right, we're skipping right through this.
Performance in goal tonight, even though
all right, let's take a look at statistics real quick. I got 16 shots on goal. You have 2.
After these words.
Hey, man, I haven't played hockey since Blades of Steel in the NES, so
hey,
you know, whatever.
It's a good game. Good game. Look at that stadium. Beautiful stadium.
I like hockey, but I don't play hockey much.
Fair enough.
About to begin. What do you think of what we've seen
back in the penalty box.
Look, he's got the A, man. He don't have an A in real life.
Yeah, well, he's an adulterer. That counts. All right, now, see, you're skating up now, so it's harder for me because I'm used to skating down.
And it sure helped that they won that draw. Gloved. What a glove save. He showed him the glove, and he took it away.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
The puck is scooped up by Seabrook. Propelled to Hossa. And he'll continue up the board.
How about this? We'll get Tarasenko versus Kane. We'll get a fight. What am I doing?
Looking to headman up the wing.
Give me the puck. Give me the puck. What's up? Oh, glove save by Brian Elliott.
There was some room.
Hey, get off me. Get off me. Taze, you suck. We're not an all-star player. Nope.
Play, good reach. The Blackhawks are back.
All right.
The Blues through the neutral zone continue on.
Oh,
side is called on the play.
Latera, come on now.
Well, that's a flashy glove stop on a rocket ship.
Now you're having fun now, boss. You're having some
good old
hockey. It's a good
time. It's a little bit of graphics and blades of steel.
Yeah.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
Oh, no.
Come on. I do terrible when I'm skating down.
The wing settling thing.
God bless it.
Bless America.
Trying to go to Stastny. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Might be something coming up here.
Yeah, we're both just terrible.
For this for a while. Blocked.
Puck.
Oh. Dang it!
Get it in! Keep it in! Ah, I suck.
Get back.
Great shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Elevator.
I didn't want it to go that far back.
In their own end, in possession.
Oh.
And for that reason, it's a chance for the...
Oh, come on. Again? Oh, come on.
Magic even to get there and get the...
You gotta admit, I got opportunity. I've had opportunity the entire game.
Well, I hope so. It's your game, man. And I haven't played NES or hockey since NES.
A little under 6 minutes
come
off the
on,
clock
we got
here
this.
In the
Let's
second.
Go Blues, man.
Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Good clean win. Takes that pass from the other point.
Oh, come on! You could have had a breakaway there.
And the possession taken up by Bickle.
You almost had a breakaway there.
Yeah, I didn't really expect that to happen, I suppose.
And possession in the neutral zone by Bomeister. Slides it to the point to Schwartz. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
That's the puck, come on.
How do you pass it?
No. Right trigger, yeah.
Yeah, right trigger.
Keep having to do the face-offs, and it takes longer.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna beat you now.
The Blues win.
Oh, you poked me right when I was gonna slap shot.
On to Backus.
Yes. Oh no. No. Thumb chase.
Skates to center. Thrown right back to the opposite corner. The Blackhawks in their own end control the play now.
Wait, ice the puck. Wait, why don't you?
Meantime.
Down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
Van Riemsdyk. Oh, I'm a jerk.
Yeah, I'm not sold if I like Reams deck or not.
Yeah. Is he a new player? Or?
He's kind of like he's a young dude. He came up last year. After the playoffs.
While you guys were going for the cup.
Shoot! Come on, man! I'm never good at passing.
You're good at tripping though. Come on, Russ, you gonna call it?
Nope. Interception.
There you go. You're passing up. Hosties suck.
Dink him!
Moving it now through the neutral zone.
Nah, Steve Ott. Steve the... Ott the Pirate.
I'm a goalie at it.
And a good job in the...
Oh, no! No! Oh, I hate you. Latera! Latera, don't block your other teammate! Oh, my God!
Calm down! Hit him!
This game is making me mad!
Dink him! Dink him!
You can't dink me when I have the puck!
Rister! Deflected off the blocker! Let's it fly!
Oh, that's a crossbar!
Dink him! Beat his ass!
You can't dink me!
Well, kick his ass! Do something there!
Generate something up the wing.
There okay. You go!
Get off me, get off me.
Get out!
Look at this! Shooting! And a save! Fires in front to Lettera!
I suck at this game.
Man!
I suck at this game! There's another ice!
And and it will be based on the defense.
Oh my God. It's the second period, neither of us have goals.
Open net, and the only thing he could find was iron.
Oh man. Look at Louis down there. Look at Louis go.
On a cross shot.
Oh,
Louis.
That's the arm.
Come on, I know, it's him. Out, get out, get out!
No time on that one. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Come on, pretty boy.
Oh, look at that glove save! For the whistle.
Alright.
I was trying.
You were trying. You're doing really good keeping up with me. Granted, I'm really bad at this game, but still.
Defensive zone win.
Dink him!
It's Deke. Not Dink.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2.
Oh, shot quarters! No, get it! Get in it!
Oh, come on!
Come on! Yeah, get him out of there, Keith.
Oh, my God. This game is going too long.
Face-off win and a shot.
Come on, dink beam! Whoa!
Stop by Crawford.
Get it out! Get it! Go! Dinkby! I don't know what I'm
doing. Yeah! Patrice Berglund!
You get to this high scoring area.
I'm sorry, boss man. It had to happen.
Blues have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell.
Ooh, you took the puck from me. Good job, buddy.
It's annoyed. Might be something here.
Oh.
What was that?
He's got a chance.
Oh! Yeah, that's period. All right, last period, boss man. You ready for it?
This is all a reactionary save.
Yeah. All
right, let's check out the stats real quick. 30-5 shots. I've had 30 shots, and I've only capitalized on one.
Defense, man, save the game. Defense wins championships. I just got to work on the offensive side.
And everything else part about the game.
It's a little faster than Blades of Steel. Oh, man.
I bet. They have not. Aw, look at you.
Shoot it out of there, man. Dink beam!
I used my own player to trip my other player. Oh well, that was toilet. That was garbage.
By Alex Petrangelo. Back and forth poses, boiling for a fight here.
Bomeister! And if I'm correct, Bomeister actually got a goal last night against the Blackhawks.
Tried, man.
You tried.
Tried.
They win the draw. And
all right, we gotta drop the gloves soon, boss.
Laid on. Got that. Prestige looking for.
So after there's a whistle, hit Y. We'll fight.
And he takes the heat off by clearing. That one.
Why'd you clear it?
I was trying to shoot a goal.
Well, you gotta make sure you're not gonna ice it first.
Crawford's save is a good one, but defensively they cannot give up another odd man rush.
Over 3 minutes skated here in the third. Just recently another goal.
Look at you win the face-offs.
Pass attempt to Kane. Moves up the side with
Kane the rapist. Nope. There you go.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think
here we go. Oh, Patty Kane! Patty Kane! Use the right stick to push forward and punch. There we go.
You may be winning, but I knocked you out.
See here, Kane just knocked the crap out of him. Imagine him being the girl, and Patrick Kane just wrecks him.
Oh, whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a grueling.
Your star player's a rapist.
Look at him down. Yeah, have a seat, boy.
All right. There's your fight. There's your fight, audience. Hope you appreciate it.
Well, you're the one who won the fight, not me.
Well, I mean, content. Well.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Pitching this one to
poke checking.
And possession reestablished by Seabrook. Thrown in.
Blocked.
Directing that one to Carroll.
Da-na-na-digga-digga-digga.
Oh, good chance here. He's got a...
Ah, God bless it.
That is another goal. All in the third period. Who was that? I didn't see who that was. Was that Backus? I don't think it was.
Yeah, they're like, nah.
Oh, it's Karen. Oh, the young gun. Look at him go. You're winning another face-off. Look at
yeah,
you.
But I don't know. I'm not very good at dribbling with the puck. Where's the puck?
Well, it's nice. Isn't
it? God bless it.
Berglund. All right.
And Coach Q's going to have me have my hide.
Well, I mean, it's a Blackhawks coach, so who cares? Oh!
St. Louis with control through center ice. Mashed in. Possession taken up by Taves. Snapping a pass to Hossa. Chicago's controlling play now up the wing. Shoots one. Good save there.
Yeah, close. Hey. Oh, we got another fight!
Let's go, boy!
Marian Hossa! What's the fight, Gunnarsson? My crappy defenseman. Get off me! We're like two Rock'em Sock'em robots. No one's even getting any talent in it. Oh, come on.
Come on!
God, these guys are both ball. Oh, come on!
My big ginger, man, he's taking you down. One, two, three!
Whatever.
Ding, 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 ding!
Fight like a little girl. Look at your ginger girl.
That's my ginger, man.
Look, hey, that one Blackhawks fan, that's you.
Yeah.
5 minutes for fighting for those.
Oh, guys. Man. Five minutes for fighting.
Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to.
Schwartz! Ah! What is going on?
Ah, Dookie Burgers.
Dookie Burgers. That's a wonderful, wonderful term. Oh, well, bye.
Tyson.
Oh, no!
Oh!
You had a breakaway!
Yeah, but I don't know what to do with those breakaways. I'm not yeah, like I said, this isn't.
Oh.
Oh, man. Now, get back! Go. Slide! Seabrook! Slide! Come on! Delayed penalty? What did I get a penalty for?
Oh.
Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. And thrown down.
All right, got to capitalize on the extra attacker.
Propelled to Petrangelo. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
I screwed it up. All right, well, I got the penalty.
Penalized 2 minutes for interference.
Interference?
Clearly an interference. Let's watch it.
Call not allowing the
clearly.
Seabrook!
Oh, let's play.
Hey, he's not winning the A.
Huh?
He's not winning the A.
Power play gets another chance
to
operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Stastny's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good.
Oh, stop it. Stop that.
Chalmers.
Why'd you do that to me? Stop it. Go away. Go away. Move.
The Blues lug that along through center ice.
I did not try to do that. I tried to ice the puck.
He could start some danger here. Back near the blue line. Save. And the puck taken over by Paul Stastny.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
This game is getting serious, boss man. It's a close one, too.
You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid.
He senses my sarcasm. He hates me secretly.
The Blues just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by 3.
Oh, boo! Hey, now you can ice the puck.
Yeah, I know.
Good job, buddy.
The Blues in their own end controlling the play. And he carries it through center.
Come on.
Great move there. Terrific save in close.
Oh, there's no one behind me.
Perfectly executed.
Thanks, Elliot.
St. Louis looking to wheel it up the wing. Chip to Backus. In the slot. Great glove save.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
And they don't have like the power play thing underneath like the score.
Well, I mean, after they call the whistle.
Good shape.
I think power play's over anyways. Is it? Excellent
chance.
Oh, look at you winning.
Chicago's got it in the defensive zone. Broke it right up.
Oh.
Slides it to the point to Shattenkirk.
Oh. Ah, come on. I barely brought that offside. Shut up. All right, come on. 40 shots to 7.
Hey, I got some work to do next time I play this.
Yeah, next time.
Come on.
You got to get a copy of NHL 16 for your PS4 and just get some practicing.
heads on to the corner. Back in his defensive.
Now, when you're skating down, you push the analog stick that way.
Through center ice.
Oh, ref, come on. You're supposed to grab the puck.
Generate something. Nice tip of the pass. Kane's got this one between the...
Come on, Kane. Get your goal. Get your goal. Oh, Kane.
Looks ahead to start something.
All right, Tarasenko. Oh, get off. Well, that was toilet.
Game there. Just two
toilet. Garbo. Garbage. Nope. You gotta push it. Shoot. Oh my god.
Hey man, this isn't Blake the Steel anymore.
Oh crap, crap. Yeah, that's not nice though. Haha.
Puck is picked up in his own end by Jalmers.
Oh man, I was having a sip of coffee there.
Sip of coffee. Oh, why is the...
Turns around, back in his
own... Oh, I had the puck. Crap, my bad. I thought you had the puck. Oh, come on. All right, I have the puck.
On to Steen.
Come on. Keith, go away.
He's got that center.
Oh, what happened? Oh, Stassi. Stassi.
Puck is thrown to Tate.
15 seconds left in the game.
Lugged along the line. That's a
call. Oh, boo.
Yeah, sit down.
Boo. Get out of here.
That is a jolt.
Reckham, no. Here, Shavin. I'll let you take a shot. Go ahead. Aw, you had opportunity to. And that is game. The St. Louis Blues have beaten the Chicago Blackhawks.
And if you like our video, smash like button, hit the subscribe button. Have a good night.